favor of the NDO, I think I'll do that. It has been an interesting 5 months since the NDO came to council for a vote. I've met some incredible people whom I now call friends, and for that, I will forever be grateful. We as a group have met many folks who would positively be affected by this ordinance. We appreciate that work that we have put forth, but for their own reasons are unable to come forward and speak out. Some are fearful of losing their jobs, their homes, and their families, or all of the above. Some of these people you have met are people you know, people you care for, but you don't know their whole story. You don't know their orientation, and they aren't ready to tell you. I can tell you that they will be terribly disappointed if you vote no on this. We all understand this is a difficult vote, although for the life of me, I don't understand why. To extend the same rights to others that you have, the religious have, people of other races have, rights that will not harm others, but due to personal biases and the help from Mr. Witt, the Family Policy Council of West Virginia, some of the religious have fought against their own fellow citizens to enjoy the same rights that they enjoy.